Shouldn't take me long.
Once you've dropped the spyware in, it'll launch a virus. That'll scan the system for my data and wipe it all.
And they won't detect the spyware?
Nope. I'll be able to watch them, but no more watching me.
Miss Gardner, there's a Damien Brinks here to see you.
Damien Brinks? What's this about?
T-Bone, I've done it.
I see.
Your name's wiped and the spyware's there.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, I'm getting pings already. Good job. Now get out of there.
In a sec, a name came up on the server. Someone I know is in the building. I'm gonna check it out.
Don't screw around, Aiden. These guys ain't country yokels.
I'll be there soon.
Executive.
What kind of dirt?
The expensive kind. Relax. This isn't black.
If not money, then what?
It's simple. You can have the dirt.
Very little is simple. What's your price, Mr. Brinks?
I want inside CTOS. I'll give you Kenny, the dirt, even the vigilante once I'm done with you. I know. I know the people upstairs would never allow it. But they don't have to know. And Kenny is right here in Pawnee. Isn't that convenient?
Please excuse me. We have Kenny. Get moving.
Always blessed.
tripped. Search the area.
Damn it. Damien's gonna fuck this all up. Why can't he see that? We need Ray Kenny. Gotta get him out of this. Damien gave up T-Bone. Said he'd stop me, and he's actually trying. He won't win this one. You got trouble headed your way. Loom knows where you are.
I think you're confused, amigo, because I clearly remember sending you in there to erase me from Loom's radar.
Well, it worked, except the militia's coming for you.
Some days I should just listen to the voice in my head that says, stay in bed.
Some days, yeah.
Jesus, tap dance for Christ. All right, let's hurry the fuck up.